Ethan Elias and Ann Martin, weeknights on CBS 2 News.
Mary Steenburgen, Gretchen Moore, Josh Brolin, Picnic, CBS Sunday.
Ready? Oh. Glass of champagne?
No, no, thank you.
Katie, where's the gorgeous evening gown meant to inspire the envy of all the women of Oakdale?
Rehearse in my dress? Not likely. Where's Holden?
He'll be here soon, with the wife in tow. So you can drop the neurotic waif in a crisis bit, all right? There's no more stalker. It is time for Katie, the anchor woman. You're almost ready for prime time.
Stuff it, Henry. I am not your meal ticket. You want job security? Cut the sarcasm, buy a heart, and stay out of my way.
I hope you're not having any problems that can't be solved by the time you go to air.
No, everything's fine.
Fine? I need better than fine. I need the type of coverage that's gonna put this place on the map. Now, if you can't deliver...
We're professionals, Mr. Jenkins. We always deliver.
Good. Pass it along.
Good, you're here.
Look, John, if you invited me here to chew me out in public, then just bring it on. Let's get it over with. I have a party that I need to be at.
You know, when a guy is about to go out on a limb for you and maybe have that limb cut off, I don't think it's very sporting of you to treat him like the enemy. That is, unless you're not interested in being reinstated in med school.
What did you say? What are you talking?
You better make up your mind real quick, because Elwood's on his way over here.
Dr. Elwood, my professor is... Is this what you're...
Yeah. Now, look, I'm not promising anything, because, well, Elwood and I, we've had our difficulties. I mean, this meeting could turn into an unmitigated disaster, but... So how about it? You willing to risk it?
To finish the portrait, and finish it I will. I'm not my great-grandfather, and she is not beloved. Diamond, it is taking too long to find it. Lily.
So you'll be able to tell us everything we need to know about these letters?
And what exactly are you looking for?
Watermarks. Approximate age of the ink and paper. When letters age, the acidity in the ink causes the paper to disintegrate in certain spaces. You see?
Yeah, absolutely.
See the light shining through the dots?
Wow. So what do you think? Are they authentic? Are they over a century old?
Or are they a fraud?
Well, I think you'll be pleased to know, Mrs. Snyder, that these are indeed the real thing, these letters.
Really? Well, that... Are you sure?
And the penmanship is peculiar to someone not educated in the States.
Thank you very much. I'll write you a check.
My family's objections to our love are of no consequence. I will always stand by you. No matter what the future brings or how many people threaten you, please be assured that the rose is yours to keep for all time. So he gave his one true love, a single rose. Oh, why aren't men this romantic anymore?
Hey, who says that men aren't romantic?
Hello.
Hi, Bob.
How are you? Oh, good to see you.
How goes everything?
Oh, great, great. How goes it with you?
Oh, everything's good.
How are you?
Hi, how you doing? Holden Snyder. Somebody want to tell me what's going on?
Holden Snyder, I'd like you to meet Jeff Swindlehurst. He's an antique dealer.
Antiques? Oh, well, are we buying, selling, or what?
Appraising.
Appraising? What are we appraising?
Holden Snyder, for heaven's sake, can't your wife surprise you just once? I mean, you know.
I'll walk you to the door. Thank you so much for your help.
Hey, you know what? You're looking pretty good these
now,
days.
Don't you think that you can charm a secret out of me, Holden
okay,
Snyder?
Okay, fine. You know what? I don't want to know. Because
oh,
I love surprises.
Oh, he loves surprises.
I have one more call to make. And then you are mine. All night. You and me.
Thank you.
Right back.
If he even suspects that I have questions about Simon. You know what's going to happen.
He's going to toss him out on his ear.
We'll never find out why he has a picture of this woman who looks exactly like me. At least we know now the letters are real.
Okay.
A part of his story is true, but I need to know the rest.
All right. I will go back to the farm, and I will call Jared and Caroline's other children and see if they know anything.
In the meantime, I'm going to go back to Cal's, and I'm going to put the letters back.
Oh, Lily, please. Please be careful.
I have to get them back before Simon knows they're gone. Gotta go.
You're not going anywhere. You're gonna be mine until sometime tomorrow morning. Iva, would you mind if I spent some time alone with my wife?
I don't want to scare you, so I'm going to do this very slowly. Burger King calls this the extreme double cheeseburger. Two tempting quarter-pound burgers smothered with four slices of melted cheese, plus a cheese sauce with a very enticing kick. Not ready to take on this much burger? That's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man. Got the urge?
At Geico Auto Insurance, we handle your claim quickly, so you don't have to bum a ride to work. Geico, a 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Oh, I didn't want mail.
You don't have to sacrifice service to save money. Geico, a 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Here's great news from Gerber that has to feel better for your baby. A new diaper rash lotion that works without being thick and sticky. It's there, but you can barely see it. Gerber has the only lotion that glides on to form an invisible barrier that helps treat and prevent diaper rash every day without that sticky stuff. Now, doesn't that feel better? Shouldn't your baby be a Gerber baby? Look for all the new products in the Gerber aisle for your happy, healthy baby.
What are those? Lint brushes.
To prove which bathroom tissue leaves less lint.
Look how much lint Charmin leaves.
Ugh, I don't want that on me.
But Quilted Northern is made to leave less lint.
Lint? Who knew?
Quilted Northern, for a quilted clean.
Now there's something new for both of you. 100% of your daily calcium requirement, plus all the heartburn relief of Mylanta. Introducing new Mylanta Calcitabs. It's just what you're both looking for.
So, Lily, is there anything I can, help you with before I go back to the farm?
No, I don't think so.
You better hit the road.
Yeah, I guess I'll talk to you soon. You always make me feel so welcome, Holden.
Iva, I love you. Oh, I love you. You know that.
Yes, yes, I love you too.
Bye.
Got no time for the benefit.
Do you hear Faith?
No.
She's cutting a molar. She's cranky. I think she's getting the fever.
Are you trying to get out of this benefit tonight at Java?
Oh, no.
Something's going on. What is it?
The sights, the sounds, the electricity and thrill of Las Vegas touch down tonight in Oakdale. Welcome to Java Underground, where savvy new owner...
Speak up.
Isaac Jenkins kicks off the grand reopening of this always hit...
Wooden, monotone, where's the personality, Katie?
Infectiously exciting nightclub.
They set like that, you're gonna push them away in droves.
With a benefit to raise funds for breast cancer research. Gambling comes to Oakdale, and this town will never be the same. Get what you needed? Thank you. If you're not gonna help me, Henry, back off.
Katie, get a grip. Oh. I'm sorry, there was no pun intended. you're gonna talk yourself right out of a job.
I'm sorry. How many people have you seen fall to their death, Henry?
People? None. Careers? You keep this up, and it will be two. The network has its big eye on you, Katie. But if you blow it by this, whatever this is, nerves, that eye will look somewhere else for fresh new talent. Great. Sometime tonight?
All I have to do is get something to eat, take a bath, and put on something a little more appropriate.
What? What is it?
Most of my stuff is still at Molly's.
Yes, so what's the problem? The stalker's still dead and Molly's still in a coma. What? Katie, what? Do you want someone to hold your hand? Grow up.
Back off.
Lisa, 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 you look extraordinary.
Why, look at yourself. My goodness, let me see that tux. Let's see. Oh, Isaac, you are a cut above.
Thank you, thank you. And thanks again for cluing me in on this place. You know, if it wasn't for you, I might not have got Job Underground. I'd probably be miles away by now.
No, I doubt that. You would have found some wonderfully gorgeous, intelligent reason to stick around.
I guess our paths might have crossed eventually.
Oh, stop. I'm not talking about me. No, you're silly. You're incorrigible.
I am.
Yes.
Now, what are you doing here so early? I mean, the place isn't going to be rolling until later.
Well, I know that, but I know you, and I know that you would just want to invite everybody who's anybody in town, and I say, if you're going to do that, then you need me to sort of hang around and let you know who's, you know, separate the goats from the sheep and that kind of stuff.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely. Thank you. Thank you.
My pleasure. My pleasure. But I do want you to know that I am not going to be hanging on that arm all night. That is reserved for the ravishing Camille.
I can't believe that you would do this for me, John. I thank you so much.
Listen, you thank me if it works, okay?
Well, it's just the other day in your office, I just didn't think that you would ever lift a finger to help me get back into med school after that.
Oh, right, right. Yes, yes, yes. I who bent over backwards to make sure that you kept up your studies. I who locked you in to make sure that you would give absolute concentration to the qualifying exam. I who bullied you incessantly about the necessity, the absolute necessity to have dedication to your profession. Now, this isn't for you. Uh-uh. No, this is for the betterment of the profession.
All right. Mm-hmm. Whatever the reason.
I am simply doing what I think I have to do.
John, does Elwood have something on you?
This guy wants a seat on the board of directors at the hospital. Well, I've been against it from the word go, okay? So that's why I say I'm not promising you anything here. I will do what I can to get him to change his mind, but I don't know.
You know what? If this whole thing falls apart after this, the fact that you believe in me, it means everything in the world. Dr. Elwood.
Hello, hello, Dr. Elwood. It's nice of you to see. Thank you very much for seeing us like this.
Please don't let me interrupt your mentoring sessions.
Why don't we sit down? I hope you have given some thought to reconsidering your decision about Miss Bennett.
Miss Bennett failed my class.
Because she missed an exam, not because she failed it.
The girl failed to meet my requirements.
Miss Bennett is an outstanding student. Well, her record proves that. And as her mentor, I must tell you, she is as qualified a candidate as any of your students who've had the difficult task of passing your anatomy class.
Only the best should be rewarded.
Camille is among those.
Oh, it's a pity she didn't choose to be among them the day of the exam.
It was an error in judgment.
If you ever manage to become a doctor, Miss Bennett, your errors go to the basement in a body bag. There is no room for error.
I realize that. It won't happen again.
Dr. Elwood, Miss Bennett is a dedicated, determined, intelligent young woman. She's trying to juggle an incredible work schedule. Her course load is... But her record speaks for itself. And I speak for her. As a physician, I would put my reputation on the line for the bright future she's going to have in our business. All I'm asking you is that you give her the opportunity to take that test.
Question. And I hope you respect me enough to give me an honest answer. Would you lay your reputation on the line and waste my time if Miss Bennett were Mr. Bennett?
Of course not.
Cotinelle, and you're obviously a stickler for clean, so you should know I have new thicker ripples to leave you feeling fresh, dry, and confidently clean. New Kleenex Cotinelle. When you think of clean, think of me.
See how beautiful 60 can look. See how invisible osteoporosis can be. If you're over 60, there's a nearly 1 in 2 chance you have it. So ask your doctor about a bone density test and treatments that can help.
Cold stuff kill you? Then try new Colgate Sensitive Maximum Strength. It's clinically proven to provide significantly more pain relief than Sensodyne, so you don't have to be afraid of anything. New Colgate Sensitive.
Escape the everyday, even if it's just for dinner. Red Baron Baked to Rise. It's our most incredible pizza yet.
We are healthy. Strong, funny, energetic, even sexy. We take good care of ourselves, and we drink Ensure when we can't eat nutritious foods like these. Ensure provides essential vitamins and minerals you find in vegetables, calcium like in milk, and protein like in fish. Ensure is a source of complete balance, nutrition, and energy, so we can get the most out of life. Drink Ensure, and drink to your health.
Spend your summer with 10 people in a house while America watches. If you last 3 months, you could win a fortune. Log on to CBS.com and sign up for Big Brother.
Thank you, Dr. Dixon, for your honesty and candor.
Now, you see, I consider it my duty, also my privilege as a physician, to be able to encourage those who have found it's a struggle to get into our field. And that includes people who have had the audacity to be born with color in their skin, to be born with a matching pair of chromosomes. Those who have had to be 2 times better to be considered half as good. But then I'm sure you would do no less.
Yet this is the first candidate that you've sponsored for the accelerated med school program.
It's true.
Although I'm certain there have been others even more qualified, though possibly less endowed in other ways.
Wait, just wait.
I commend your interest in recommending such a vast array of candidates for our med school. And I will make sure that you are recognized for it. As soon as Miss Bennett graduates the top of her class with honors.
Well, I think a program to recruit even more applicants might be the sort of thing better addressed by a member of the hospital board. Don't you, John?
I see. In other words, you would reinstate Miss Bennett if I were to withdraw my opposition to your board appointment.
I'm sure I didn't say that. Did I, Miss Bennett?
John, don't do this. Don't do it.
I was watching you in Molly's apartment, watching you steal everything that was hers. I know you're there, Katie, and I'm coming to see you.
I must be a genuine person. Well, I'm not. Behind this all-American face, I'm a monster. I did everything in my power to destroy my predecessor. I am a horrible, selfish, subhuman being. What I did to Molly was unforgivable. And now that I realize the damage that I've done, I can't go on.
I own you.
Me, preoccupied? While I've been sitting around waiting patiently while you attend to the other women in your life?
What other women?
Abigail and her problems.
Her problems are settling down.
Katie and her stalker.
That case is closed. All I have to do with Katie is make sure that her life is back on track so that I don't have to spend the next 3 months trying to find another anchor. And the whole time that I have been away from you, I have only thought about you.
Oh, but I understand. I do.
You do understand. I want to make it up to you, though. Starting right now.
There's nothing I want more than to spend the next few hours tangled up in your arms.
What?
I have to run an errand for Emma.
Emma can wait. I can't.
It's just a minute. Okay?
Okay. All right, fine. You run your errand, and I'll meet you right back here in 20 minutes. Okay?
20 minutes?
20 minutes. I'll go check on the kids.
It's me. Leave a message after the beep.
Hello, Simon. It's Lily. Are you there? I guess I missed you. I'll talk to you later.
Ooh, it's now or never.
Nestle Treasures, chocolate with a caramel filling. Oh, these are so tempting. Kind of like men. These are a lot easier to clean up after.
Nestle Treasures, from you to you.
Mother, time to scour the countryside.
My constipation keeps me up all day, drowsy all night.
Colace!
When constipation keeps you from your routine, Colace will get you flying right again.
Being the middle child takes a lot of resourcefulness. My middle girl is Lizzie, and she's developed this extremely individual sense of fashion. It revolves around one very pink dress. If she can't wear it, the whole look crumbles.
Tide with Bleach Alternative helps get out more tough stains in one wash, while other leading liquids have to go back in the wash again.
She's going to need a lot of freedom. I think it's important for her to know that she is special.
Hey, Blue, who's come to play with you?
talking Blue's Clues pals. There's Magenta. And Steve.
You are amazing.
That's two. Plus Blue. Now we can all talk and sing and play the Blue's Clues way.
I don't smell them. I'm the only cat left. It's all mine.
You'd never know there were three cats in here.
Three? Formulated for multiple cats?
Tidy cats. Multiple strength.
For multiple cats.
It loves the feel of a cool breeze. It tingles when I see my husband.
Dove knows your skin is important, even the skin under your arms.
I grew up using Dove, so I tried the new deodorant. I was outside gardening, and I said, hey, honey, come here. I want to see if this works. He's like, not bad. It works.
New Maximum Strength Dove Antiperspirant, made with 1/4 moisturizer. It cares for your skin.
It made my skin feel soft. The moisturizer is a big plus.
It's strong protection with a touch of Dove.
I loved it.
CBS Daytime has done it again with an outstanding 51 Emmy nomination.
It sounds so incredible.
Congratulations on another year of continued excellence.
Now, if that doesn't call for a little champagne, I don't know what does.
There's never been a better time to get into CBS, the number one daytime network.
It's everything.
Showdown over Elyon. Latest details in this fast-breaking story tonight.
With only 3 episodes left, Kaz is fighting the Battle of the Bulge.
It's too late for me. I want you all to just save yourself.
All new, full hour of Cosby, CBS tonight.
Dr. Dixon, please.
Excuse me.
Camille.
There is no way I'm going to allow you to do this.
Now, wait a minute. You don't dictate to me what I can and what I cannot do.
Exactly. Because nobody dictates to you, especially not this guy. Don't let him...
Camille, Dr. Elwood is watching us. He's listening to us. Let's go sit down. Let's not make this any worse than it is, okay?
Now, Miss Bennett will have to schedule a makeup exam for the one she chose not to take. In addition, she will be on academic probation for the remainder of the session.
I can accept that.
You'll also have to accept that you'll be held to much more rigorous standards.
Story of my life. I understand.
Good. I look forward to seeing you at the hospital board meetings.
Yes.
I'm caught in between... I'm sorry. I wish you hadn't have done that. Thank you. Sorry I put you in that position.
Next two of us.
I had no idea it was going to come down to that.
You're back in med school. That's what counts, okay?
I promise you, you won't regret this.
Please, please.
You know, I almost lost everything I had twice. I don't like that feeling. If there's anything that I could do ever to just repay you for this incredible favor you've done.
How about having some dinner?
I would love to, how about tomorrow?
No, come on, we'll make this a table for two. We'll celebrate your reinstatement, okay?
I wish I could, especially now after everything that you've done tonight, but I...
Why not?
I have some other plans.
Oh, I see. Oh, yeah. The very reason you missed the anatomy exam to begin with. Well, when you've got other plans, you've got other plans.
John, listen, it's a big night for him. It's the opening of... Java Underground's back room, and all the proceeds are going to benefit breast cancer research.
Admirable. You better run alone.
Aren't you going?
Do you know something? I just remembered I have a previous engagement myself. Well, that's the way it goes. Well, now, everybody gets what they want. Nobody will be disappointed, okay? I'll see you around.
John, why don't you come with me?
Yeah.
Oh, honey, I must tell you that you and this new improved Java Underground, really an unqualified hit.
Well, thank you, yes. thank you. But, you know, I think we might be jumping the gun just a bit.
No, I'm serious. I know what I'm talking about. You and this place, just exactly what Oakdale needs.
And you are exactly what I need. And with the support of the brilliant and beautiful, how can I go wrong?
How?
Isaac, looking forward to spending a lot of money and winning a lot of money in your casino. The ambiance, the mood, the women, intoxicating.
Okay, honey, you're gonna introduce me to your handsome friend here?
If this joker thinks that he's going to steal you away from me, he's come to the wrong place.
This guy, always kidding. Yeah. You got a great thing going here, Jenkins.
And it's gonna stay that way.
Roland Jeffries.
Lisa Grimaldi, and it is a pleasure.
I've noticed you here before, and believe me, the pleasure is all mine.
All right, if all of your friends are as charming as this handsome man, you've got not a worry in the world. Why don't I get you a drink, okay? You two, just go ahead, talk business.
Thank you.
Oh, well, thank you.
Very nice, Jenkins. Very nice indeed.
It's a funny thing, Roland. The last time you were here, I believe you referred to her as the bridge-playing nobody?
Yeah. I revised my opinion.
Huh. Well, won't you get a good look around here, because this is your final visit.
Public place.
It's a private club. By invitation only, and at my discretion. I think it's in everybody's best interest that you leave.
Not mine.
Katie.
Henry, it's Holden. Just calling to check up on things. Katie's not there yet?
No, but I expect to hear any minute.
Is there anything I should know about?
I'm handling everything. She just went home to change her clothes.
Back to Margot's?
Back to Molly's.
Molly's? She said she was never going back there again.
Well, when there's a job to do, there is no room for hand-holding, and she knows that.
Henry, can't you show her a little support until she puts the last couple weeks behind her?
Yeah, Holden... My hands are a little full right now, so,
All right, fine. Just tell Katie that I'm on my way. Tell her that when she gets there.
Sure. Later.
Can't leave. Not yet.
Message deleted.
We can call and say you're sick.
For 7 million kids who wet the bed, a sleepover can be a nightmare. Often just because their bladders haven't grown as quickly as the rest of their bodies. They don't know there's something that can help, that protects, yet looks and feels like real underwear. Good nights mean good mornings.
I had a wake-up call. I was really overweight, unhealthy. I wanted a good life, and I needed a healthy way to get there. I lost over 50 pounds on the Slim Fast plan.
Awesome.
Yeah.
It's like I have a new lease on life.
I'll drink a shake, you know, at least once a day. My energy level right now, on a scale from 1 to 10, it's an 11.
Slim Fast. It's got your vitamins, minerals. It's got your calcium, the nutrients that you need.
It's been a great ride.
Slim Fast every day. Get healthy.
Don't wait another day. Do it now.
If you love this organic experience...
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Wait until you try Clairol Herbal Essences Styling Line. A totally organic experience.
Which fabric refresher dries faster, Febreze or Rizal? Rizal fabric refresher has a finer mist and dries faster than Febreze. Hey, why wet yourself? Get quick drying Rizal.
Look what Daddy gets.
When you make a Spamburger hamburger.
Perfect.
Watch out, because it's so good.
I got it.
It's gone. Spam, so good, it's gone.
Spice Fresh. Try it. Frilicious.
A biogenetic experiment unleashed.
Seems to be eating the print right off the page.
Now the history of the world and your identity are disappearing.
It's spreading.
All new now and again. Then Don and Cheech are just trying to keep the peace.
Believe it or not, we're cops.
But cross them and you're in for a Nash Bash.
Oh, baby.
Nash Bridges, CBS Tonight.
If I was you, I'd watch the next Hollywood Squares.
Watch The Sopranos, Vincent Pastore and Tony Sirico, Christopher McDonald and Robin Givens, next Hollywood Squares!
Forget about it.
Forget about it!
Tonight at 7:30 on CBS 2.
It's Empire's big spring sale. We've got a giant warehouse full of carpet at a huge 50% off.
We'll bring samples to your home so you can choose your carpet where you use your carpet. And we'll install next day, complete with padding, with no monthly payment till next year.
Even a free Bissell sweeper. Save 50% during Empire's big spring sale. But there's just a little time. So call now.
588-2300-EMPIRE.
For Yoplait, taste is a sumptuous event. Where the splendor of each exquisite spoonful is meant to be savored. Like a work of art. That is the taste of Yoplait. And it is so good. Yoplait, c'est si bon.
Now discover the new creamier taste of Yoplait Light.
Women to Women, weekdays at 4, only on CBS 2.
For television's most inspirational drama, the address is CBS.
Don't tell me, Cheryl, right? We've met before. I'm Andrew's father.
Hi, good to see you.
Is Denise here?
Actually, she's out with their in-laws. The rest of them, they're at this charity event.
Yes, at the Java Underground. Yeah. Yes, I know about that. Yeah. Well, listen, my plans this evening have changed unexpectedly, and I thought I might be able to spend a little time with my granddaughter.
Oh, well, I was about to go make us a snack. Can I get you anything?
No, I'm fine. I'm fine, thank you. Now that I'm with my favorite girl, the girl who never disappoint me. Hi, sugar. How you doing? Yes. Unless, of course, you wanted to go to the Java Underground tonight. Did you? Or if you want a seat on the board of the hospital board of directors? No? No? I think all you want from me is tons of loving, kissing, and tickles, which I have in abundance for you, just like your father.
Wherever your father may be, did you know that he's off gallivanting around the world taking a bunch of pictures? It's going to be in a beautiful book. A beautiful book, which you can keep, which you'll be very proud of. As proud of the book, is as proud as you are as of your father. As proud as you are of your grandfather, I hope someday. Yeah, if you don't listen to what all the other people are saying about me. What do you say? I'm trying. I don't think God's through with me yet. Come on, let's play. What have you got?
This club is legit, Roland. You got a problem with that, you take your business elsewhere. Look, this isn't your thing.
Maybe I'll make it my thing.
You mess with my guests, and you'll regret it.
You don't mean that.
Go ahead. Try me.
Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
How about a toast to Isaac and his new venture?
May his only pain be champagne. How about a tour?
Sounds great. See you around, Isaac.
Unbelievable.
Precisely what I said when the stretch limousine chauffeur showed up and rang my bell.
I thought you might get a kick out of that. Though I must say, it's not holding a candle to what you're doing to me in this dress. How am I supposed to keep my eyes off you?
You're not. Thank you. And that's not for the limousine or the compliment.
Well, what's it for? So I can do it again. Frequently.
John Dixon convinced my anatomy professor to let me take a makeup exam. And if I pass, I will get reinstated on probation.
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
But shouldn't the thanks go to your mentor?
I'll be thanking John Dixon for a long time. But I want to thank you. You're the one that goaded and harassed me to go ask for John's help in the first place.
Even though you just as soon ditch that whole medical school thing?
You knew what was in my heart.
Some of it. But I think there's more there.
You think so? Mm. What do you say we explore that?
What is all of this? Oh. Mm. That was nice.
Faith is asleep, so is Luke. Sitter is not going to be here for an hour. Mm. I am finally all yours.
What timing?
Perfect.
At what time do we have to be at Java Underground?
I've got all the time I need.
Don't you have to get down there to set up for the piece that you're doing for the show?
No, I've got time.
What about
everything's
Katie?
Under control.
Is she ready to go back on camera?
It's like I said, everything's under control. Somebody is taking care of everything
Katie.
Tonight.
You could suffer post-traumatic stress going through something like that.
Henry is taking care
Henry,
of Katie
tonight. Henry? He's a hard worker, but he's got a mind of cabbage.
Yeah, well, if I don't have some time with you, you're going to be saying the same thing about
no.
me.
No. I would never, ever do that. Now, come on. Just go.
Wait a minute. I don't get it. You finally have me where you want me, and now all you want to do is get rid of me.
Not that. I'm just being very generous.
Okay. All right. Fine. Fine. As soon as Katie gets her life back on track, you and I are going to have plenty of time to get reacquainted. I am going to make this up to you. Mm-hmm. I'll see you later at the club.
Yes, see you later. Just you and me now, beloved.
Mascara. Love the look. Hate the stiff, brittle lashes that can come with it. Well, get a feel of this.
New Full and Soft Mascara from Maybelline.
It's more of those lashes we love. Unbelievably soft.
Maybelline's exclusive soft wax formula keeps lashes soft so they're not dried out or brittle.
It's like I've got a billion lashes, all outrageously full and soft.
New Full and Soft Mascara from Maybelline.
Maybe she's born with it.
Busy morning? We've got you covered. Burger King has delicious new pancake minis. Light buttermilk silver dollar pancakes with rich syrup so you can dip them and eat them on the go. Just 99 cents for a limited time. Only at Burger King.
In sixth grade, about 1 in 13 kids have tried pot. In seventh, about 1 in 5. Be sure your kids know you don't want them to use drugs.
Good morning. I see you took Unisom.
Mm-hmm.
Did you get a restful night's sleep?
Uh-huh.
Did you know Unisom sleep tabs have been helping people fall asleep gently and easily for 20 years? And Unisom's the only leading brand with doxylamine, a special ingredient proven to help people fall asleep 23 minutes faster.
Oh.
So you wake up refreshed and ready to... Where are you going? Unisom. There's extra sleep in every box.
When your allergy medicine quits during the night, how can you face the morning? Take Tavis-D. Lasts twice as long as the other leading brands, 12 full hours. While you sleep, it helps clear your head of allergy symptoms. Wake up feeling allergy-free with Tavis-D.
That was fun.
Let's have a quick toast.
All right. To you.
No, to you.
Okay, compromise. To you and your new club. Congratulations, Isaac. Mom, what's wrong?
Superstition, I guess. It's just... Keep hearing this little voice in the back of my head that... is telling me if I toast the club, my luck might run out.
Isaac, you didn't luck into this. You worked really hard for this.
With the help from friends.
And your brother. Drink. All right. Now, you should be very proud. You came across this club legitimately. No blackmail, no threats. And look at the place. Everything is running smoothly. The music's pumping. You're expecting a fabulous crowd tonight. You're going to be making money hand over fist, and all that money is going to go to breast cancer research. How generous is that?
That's my little investment in the future. Purely selfish reasons. I didn't say I couldn't have an ulterior motive.
Come on, you are too much. You're impossible.
You bring it out in me. What can
yes,
I say?
Well.
Is everything all right?
Yeah, I'm just thinking. You're right. I've worked too hard for tonight to let anything ruin it.
All right, get those high rollers over there on tape. Vegas comes to Oakdale. We'll fill in the rest when Peretti gets here.
Henry, Katie's not here yet?
No, and it's getting painfully close to showtime.
I called over there after we spoke. There was no answer, so I figured she was already on her way.
Not yet.
Maybe what's keeping her? Did she say anything before she left?
Well, she was a little anxious about going back to Molly's, but I know.
You know, I still can't believe that you let her go back to Molly's on her own after everything that she'd been through.
Come on.
Something's not right. Hold it.
This is exactly what I need.
Oh, hi.
Hi, I can't find my key.
Did you find out anything?
No, no. But Elizabeth promised to fax me the photos from the Carpenter family.
Right.
Album, so.
That's great.
What is this?
Part of my plan.
What plan?
I went back to Cal's den. I put the letters back before Simon got home.
Well, that's a relief.
His bags were packed. He's leaving without finishing my portrait and without me finding out anything about that woman in that picture.
You're running out of time.
Desperate situations call for drastic measures. I'm pushed against the wall, and I can only push back. Simon is not going anywhere. Not until I get what I need.
gentlemen.
What's with the white coats?
We're pharmacists.
We're out spreading the word about Rx.com, the internet pharmacy.
Founded by pharmacists and healthcare professionals.
It's a better way to get prescriptions,
healthcare products, and information.
Is it private?
Very.
You can even talk to a pharmacist 24 hours a day.
Even at 3 a.m., dude.
3 a.m. is one of the 24 hours.
We're Rx.com. We're pharmacists, we're online, and we're here to help you feel better.
If I win, I get the coat.
Maybe you've heard about the Colonel's Tender Roast Sandwich up the road at KFC, but you still haven't tried it? Somehow you've been able to resist that plump breast fillet, deep marinated then slow roasted to seal in all that juicy taste. You might be surprised that any chicken sandwich can have this much flavor. So, what are you waiting for?
How about we drop the price?
Okay, right now you can try the Tender Roast at a special Why Wait price, $1.99.
I don't want to climb a mountain. I don't want to run a marathon. I don't want to be 20 again. Though 50 would be nice. I just want to spend the day outside, planting tulips with Max.
Vioxx is here, a prescription medicine for the most common type of arthritis pain, osteoarthritis. One little pill, taken just once a day, can provide 24-hour relief. People with allergic reactions such as asthma to aspirin or other arthritis medicines should not take Vioxx. In rare cases, serious stomach problems such as bleeding can occur without warning. Tell your doctor if you have liver or kidney problems. For more information, ask your doctor or pharmacist about once daily Vioxx for the relief of osteoarthritis pain. And you may be able to plan your day around your life instead of your pain. Vioxx, for everyday victories.
Well, you can put your shoes on if you want. You want to put them on? Undo these. Cheryl. Put your shoes on and I'll be right back. Yes, what can I do for you?
Hello, I'm looking for Mrs. Andrew Dixon.
Oh, well, she's not here right now. Can I help you out?
No, it's a personal matter.
I see. I'm Andrew's father. I'm Dr. John Dixon.
Oh. I'm Willis James.
How are you?
Braslow House Publish.
Right. You're the guys who sent Andy on the assignment. Come on in. See, listen, what's with him? I haven't heard from him in a couple of days.
Well, Dr. Dixon, I'm afraid I have some rather difficult news.
You know, you're a dangerous woman, Camille Bennett.
How so?
This is the biggest night I've had all year. A benefit at my club, millions of details that need handling, thousands of dollars are changing hands, and all I can think about is you.
It looks like gambling isn't the only sweet deal you got going for yourself.
I know that is the guy that Ben threw out of your hospital room, the same guy that you said that you would keep behind the velvet ropes.
I'm gonna have to stop telling you that. I've gotta check on this bartender to make sure he has enough champagne.
Isaac.
Look, you don't understand, Camille.
Then just explain it to me. Now, I can see that you don't want that creep in here, so make him go away. Why is it so complicated? Gotcha. Oh.
Where are you, Peretti? Do not blow this one.
Yeah, 1 minute.
You look as if you've seen a ghost.
Coming soon as the world turns.
Are you feeling lucky tonight?
Oh, I'm feeling very lucky tonight.
What is it? Has Andrew been hurt?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
No one does.
Really, why hold back? We both know what we want.
I already found tons of different angles that we can cover tonight.
Good. You two get on it. I need to find my wife.
Hello.
A great...